What's up? Guess what today is? Today is the day we go and pick up my new puppy. I'm so excited. I cannot tell you guys. For the past three nights, I have like literally just been unable to go to sleep. Like, night comes and I'm up until 2 o'clock in the morning every night, just so excited for this puppy. I do need to stop at IFA. That's where the breeder has bought the puppy food. Other than that, I kind of already am, I'm ready for this, you know? Let's do this, I'm ready, let's get out of here, let's go. I'm just waiting for Anna and Lance to show up and then we're gonna head out.
Hello.
Hey, is this Sean?
Yeah.
Hey Sean, Justin here, how are you? Probably around 7 or 7:15 or so, I'll give you a call. Well, actually, can you give me the address now? Here's the reason why I was recording that, because I put my deposit down a couple days ago and I gave him cash, and I was thinking about it at the time that perhaps maybe this guy is completely just scamming me. He's gonna take my security deposit and run. So I didn't know if I called him today whether he would answer and give me the address, or if I was gonna call, no answer, never hear from the guy again. But thankfully he did answer, obviously. I had a feeling he seemed really legit from the get-go, because most people, if they were gonna scam, they would never meet you in person, they wouldn't give you their phone number, they wouldn't give you a picture of the puppy, at least maybe the really good ones, they probably would. But this guy seemed really genuine and he's a really nice guy, so.
What's up, buddy?
Hi! How's it going, guys? Hey, Annie, how are you?
Dude, that's cool.
Good.
They are a long time in.
Active dog and puppy coming. So Lance has told you though, you don't want greens, right? The first ingredient should not be green.
Okay.
Breathe in the air. Cherish this moment. Cherish this breath. Tomorrow's a new day for everyone. A brand new moon, brand new sun.
And so. It's like perfect timing, too. I was like, we'll be there around 7.
Nice.
Recorded a little bit when I met him.
Yeah.
I was like, I have this YouTube channel. I like to record things. I hope you're not weirded out by it.
Yeah. Oh, look at that sunset.
Looking at you, just like being camera on you all the time. Weird, you know? When you get older.
Dude. It is cool. I love this smell.
How many pups, dude?
They're tired. They've been outside
playing,
so they're all having a nap.
Oh.
Oh, are you all getting excited? Hi, guys.
So here's the
That's
pink one.
Awesome.
Hi, girl.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
So cute.
That's their mama.
Oh my gosh. Look at her, she's just like. Oh,
I know. What's mom's name?
Yeah, so that's Ginger.
Hi, Ginger.
Blue, Ginger. And just
hi. Do you smell my dog, huh?
They're kind of like a.
Hi.
Hi, girl. Hi, girl.
I love how wrinkly they are.
Oh, yeah. Mm. Oh, first
she's
kisses.
Super friendly.
She's
so cute.
Still haven't picked a name out yet.
How's the puppy breath?
Oh, it's there. You can smell it for sure.
Yeah.
Love that puppy breath. So I've been looking, I've been thinking about what kind of dog I've wanted for the past year and a half or so. And I flirted with a Vizsla, I flirted with Shepherd, Collies, and just, there was some Silver Labs on sale as well. And I was like, oh man. But then, I hadn't seen a Vizsla on KSL for quite a long time, and I was like, I gotta jump on this while I still can.
Oh my goodness.
You would have to pick a name.
Yeah. So you pick the name, and then fill out a few things.
Yeah. This is Mama.
Well, hey. The puppies start off with that.
Hi.
Just from the mom.
Yeah, that's cool.
Hi.
Hi, Ginger.
Ginger.
Hi, Ginger.
You don't want your picture taken?
Look at your wrinkly face. Oh, that puppy breath. Hi.
Then we got, oh, party paws.
What are we gonna name you?
What are
you?
even gonna name you.
So that's all I mean for traveling, for road tripping.
She is.
Oh, she's crying. She's already like, where are we going?
She's like, my mommy. So, Justin, you just bought a pup. How do you feel?
I feel like I'm killing her right now. I feel like I'm causing her so much pain. Like, where's my mom? Give me my mom.
Where's my brothers and sisters?
No, I feel like I would feel maybe perhaps what a parent feels when they first have a kid. And they're just like, oh man. Like, I need to be so much more responsible now.
Yeah.
Like, this thing is gonna be alive because I raise it, you know?
Yep.
Or I could kill it.
So, oh, that's it.
I was like, better be good, well, you better.
Follow the sun, and which way the wind blows, when this day is done.
All right, guys, well, she just had her first accident in the car. It was about an hour drive from here to where we picked her up, and so I think she got a little motion sick, so check us out. I just threw up on my lap, so clean this up real quick.
You smell something?
Brand new moon, brand new sun.
Hi. Hey, girl.
Is that your new toy? Is that your new toy? Huh? Yeah. Yes, it is. Look. Look. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh.
So follow.
Okay, so this is the first toy that I introduced. Oh, she's all over the camera. This is the first toy. It's a squeaky toy. It's a squeaky toy. Now when I squeak it, she'll get really excited. Watch this. What's that? What is that? Guys, she's asleep. Tomorrow's a new day for everyone. Check this out.
Brand new moon, brand new sun. When you feel life coming down on you like a heavy weight. When you feel this crazy society adding to the strain. Take a stroll.